got hacked and killed. Yeah, I might as well just play a fucking bot. How about that? They don't got that yet. And then my totem is in literally the street. Wow, this is great. I already lost this fucking game. Literally, you load in, you know you lose. That's a great game design.
Ah!
Yeah, nice try. Not going for the fucking save.
No!
One with two perks, by the way. I got the absolute worst value from Devour and Undying. Really put both the totems in the street. and I still fucking won on this cancer map. This terrible map. Survivors aren't using broken ass shit like made for this, and that game's actually, you know, balanced. And skilled players win. So I should be honest, the Flint still did nothing.